Munya, that was a pleasure as always. Although, don't have a go at my rap. I thought it was pretty good. On the way next, we have got three Instagram accounts that you 100% need to follow in Insta Wham Bam Shakalab. And we're getting body contortion lessons from an expert who, oh my word, who is in Game of Thrones and some horror films as well. Good luck doing that with your knees.
Thanks.
We're
I'm going
get
home.
Into it in just a sec.
Me and my
let's
knees.
Take a quick break. We'll see you after this. Hey, welcome back to Trending Live, and hi everyone watching at home on Twitter right now. We're streaming on at Trending Live. Right, things are about to get more experimental than Albert Einstein at his Freshers Week.
You're definitely not wrong, Jim Bob, because it is time for Try It Tuesdays. I've never experienced one of these. So every week here on Trending, we try and master a new skill, all right? So last week, Jimmy and Daisy turned their worlds upside down with a qualified handstander.
Oh, we don't have a clip. I thought we had a clip there. That's why I was doing that. That just made me look really awkward on television.
I'm like...
There's supposed to be a clip. We don't have it. Imagine me, but upside down. I know, mind-blowing. Well, today's expert is a lot more twisted than that, quite literally, in fact. Because it is Pixie Lenotte, the contortionist.
Yay!
Come on in, Pixie.
Yay!
Oh, nice to meet you.
Look
good
at you.
On the show.
You look
Thank
so
you.
Nice.
Nice.
Hi. So, Pixie, you are capable of, like, twisting up your body and putting it in positions that I can't. How long have you been doing that?
My whole life, pretty much.
What, so, like, ever since you hopped out the womb? Really?
Just straight into the crowd.
Like, what does it kind of, like, consist of?
Well, it's like it's a bit like gymnastics, but with extreme flexibility, back bends and handstands, acrobatics.
Oh,
it's a circus act.
Oh, my word. Well, we've actually got a little clip of you in action. So here is Pixie Lenotte doing her thing. So Pixie just said, that is just you warming up. That's just the warm-up right there.
I'll do this for warm-up. That's about it. I'm like, I'm ready.
So like, just tell it, like, how long has it... Obviously, you said you've been doing this all your life.
Yeah.
But for somebody to learn to be able to do something like that, how long would it take?
I think you have to have it naturally.
Right. Either you've got it
you
or you haven't.
You can definitely learn a lot.
Okay.
Just get a lot more flexible and
yeah.
learn to do... tricks to a certain level. Anyone can.
Okay.
A level,
I like
even
that.
Even me?
Yeah, definitely.
Well, we're going to be
putting
that
in on that face.
You've actually been in some TV and film stuff as well, Game of Thrones and some horror films like The Devil Inside, which sounds terrifying. What's the craziest thing you've done as a contortionist?
Oh, gosh. There's so many. I'm always doing so many random.
What was it like being in that horror film?
That was the first thing I ever did, and
wow.
I mean, it was just...
Just a job? Just
yeah.
a standard day at work?
Obviously, so, when you're doing it, it's not.
So were you, like, being, like, somebody who's possessed
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, there you are.
I'm possessed or dead a lot.
Typecast.
Yeah.
Whoa, we've got some pictures on screen right now.
Do you have to warm up a lot to get into that position?
I do,
Wait,
yeah.
That's two people! I can see two heads right there.
Yeah, Rebecca, that's you and me
yeah.
in a minute.
That is absolutely crazy. So you have to warm up quite a bit
I do,
to do that.
I do now. Yeah, I didn't used to.
How long? Half an hour?
Yeah, about half an hour, something like that, yeah.
And there's you in a box or a trunk. Oh, my word. What's the smallest thing you could fit into?
But it's not that I can't actually fit into anything any smaller than myself. It's
right.
Not, yeah, it's not.
But I've seen you get into a suitcase, though.
Yeah,
that's pretty small.
It was actually
quite
big.
Depends what kg.
I think they made it look smaller.
No, you definitely played it down. It was, I mean, it's still a suitcase, but a large suitcase.
Yeah.
Pretty impressive.
I like it. Are you ready for a demonstration?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, we're going to see it live in the studio. Pixie, we'll give you a bit of space, but take it away.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, my word.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Oh my.
I don't know. What is happening? No way!
Oh my word. Yes, Pixie! Wow. That was amazing! I've never seen anything like that.
Whoa. That is crazy.
You don't normally see a spine look like that. That is unbelievable.
How can a spine be so stretchy?
Yeah.
So can many questions. Can you answer me how your spine is so stretchy?
Just practice.
Yeah. Just lots of practice.
And how did you even find out that you was this bendy in the first place?
From gymnastics, I think I always just knew.
Yeah. Always had it in you.
A bit more, yeah.
Well, I love it. Well, we are going to be trying this out a little bit later. So stay there, Pixie. But for now, before we get into that, we're going to put something else on. From one away's in Mullen to another, it's Ray Black, the singer who's worked with Stormzy and Wretch 32, sat down to break down her career in her Fresh Focus session on 4 Music. And here's a little snippet of it.
Hi, I am Ray Black, and I'm a singer and songwriter. To my hood, my hood, my hood. Oh, you should come to my hood, my hood, my hood, my hood. I would describe my sound as soulful hip-hop R&B. My new song, Run Run, a new video, basically tackles knife and gun crime, especially with what's been going on recently in London and just around the UK. Run, run for your freedom. Better run, run. You don't want to see the kingdom. Run, run if you want to see the sun. We don't want to lose another one. I just wanted to make something that would just put out a positive message to tell people to choose another path. Making the video was really quite emotional for the main character, Kai, and for myself as well, just being in particular surroundings where some of these crimes would happen. It was my first time doing any real acting. I'd never cried on screen before. The director really had to draw that out of me. A big collaboration song or project is really quite difficult. With my song, Baby, with Yogi, Malik Berry and Kid Ink, we all did our bits at completely different times. The best formula for a collaboration is just doing your own thing. The purpose of bringing different artists together is to have a mishmash of completely different vibes. So if you try and sound like somebody else, or because you're on a song with an American, you try to say, yeah, you know what I'm saying, like, you're gonna sound stupid. So you have to be your most authentic self and bring your flavor that people love you for.
The amazing, the beautiful Ray Black. And you can catch Ray Black on Fresh Forward straight after Trending Live. But right here, right now, we have the one and the amazing Pixie Lynott.
Yes, Pixie Lynott. I love the name, by the way. Pixie Lynott, it's pretty good. A few minutes ago, you absolutely rocked our worlds with your clever contortion. And now, as it is Try It Tuesday, we're going to try and have a little bash at this. So, Pixie, do you think you can make us flexible, firstly?
Maybe.
No hope!
Confident.
No hope! All right, let's
start. Should we start with some stretches?
Yeah. So
just to warm up a little bit.
Yeah, I'll do a quick warm-up.
Okay. Do you do this as well to get ready? Because I feel like a lot of people do that. Just shake everything
not
off.
Not so much
to shake. Okay. Yeah.
Just lie on your... If you just want to do a quick back stretch, lie on your front.
Pixie, I have a bit of a problem with my knees, all right? So you're going to hear some noises when I bend down.
Oh, that's fine.
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh!
Sorry.
Oh.
I'm not sure if I should be doing this.
All right. Okay, so what are we doing?
So just lie flat on your
back. Lying flat,
you're
yeah.
Stretch your back out. Okay. So put your hands under your shoulders.
Yeah, hands are under.
You're going to straighten your arms to push your back.
Oh, I shouldn't have had that curry. Okay.
I can feel the milk.
Oh.
The milk inside.
That's it. And then go back a little bit further and then as far as you can.
Oh, wow.
Then maybe bend your knees, see if you can get your feet.
I've actually got cramp. I'm not even doing it.
Rebecca,
shake
quick.
That out.
Please, guys.
I can't move. Okay, so the knees are going, the legs
knees.
Are going back.
Bend your knees.
Yeah, can I be the referee?
Put your head back a bit. Try and get your feet on your head.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, it definitely feels quite tight.
Can any normal person be able to do this? Am I just... Not normal.
You're doing well. You're doing it. That's it. You're doing good.
Why are you laughing, Pixie?
It feels quite tight, Pixie. Is that normal?
Yeah, it should feel like a stretch, yeah. It shouldn't feel
I mean, you can
easy.
Get back, you can essentially bend in half. So I feel like I really need to up my game here. Is that, can I just bring the hands back?
That's probably, let's try and get your hips on the floor.
Oh.
I'll just wait here for you guys.
You're right there, Rebecca.
Shall we try and do
I'm just
going to
have a nap.
So
right.
Roll onto your back.
Oh, OK, right. We're upgrading.
Yeah.
Right, here we go.
Right, OK.
Can I do, am I going to be able to do this one, Pixie? Or is it harder than the last one?
A little bit harder.
A little bit harder.
I think you'll be OK.
Yeah. Okay, all right.
So we've got an ambulance on standby.
Put your hands underneath your shoulders.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah. I'm just going to push, try and push your arms straight.
Okay.
Okay,
okay like that. Are they in the right?
In my hip.
Is that going? Yeah, push up as quick as you can. That's a good. Keep your hands straight.
Come on.
Yes.
I think he's in pain. I don't think that was a good scream.
Ow! That was so hard.
Okay.
Come on, Rebecca. Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm going to smash this
come
one.
Straighten your arms and push down with your
straight
legs.
Straight up.
Push.
Oh! Push. No, push Pixie, I think straight. I'm going to pass on this one, you know? I'm all right just sitting down, to be honest.
Oh, my word. Well, can you show us how it should be done?
Well...
Yeah, show us the proper
we want to see your best, like, possible move that, like...
Best possible move?
Like, that you've had to, like...
Okay, bridges. Let's see a proper bridge.
A proper bridge.
Yeah.
Okay. Do my knees again.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh my word. That's just showing off now, isn't it?
Right, Jimmy, do you want to have a go?
I mean, look, can I have one more go?
Actually, yeah, got crap.
No, I'm going to have one more go.
Right, I'll help you in all.
So.
Maybe if you face that way, then everyone can see how good it is.
All right, okay, yeah.
Come on, Jimmy.
Good idea.
You're about to do something legendary right now, okay, Jimmy. You're right. The man, Jimmy.
So I'm starting like this, yeah?
Yeah.
I felt like my hands weren't far enough back first time.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on,
arms straight.
Come on, hoist me up, guys.
Come on, Jimmy.
Yes.
Look at
team
that.
Team effort.
Yeah.
Team effort.
He's shaking. Right, you've got to hold it. 20 seconds.
No, let me go.
18.
Let me down.
How can he say let me down? Come on, Jim.
Do you know what?
Feeling?
The amount of carpet burns I'm getting because of this show, I've got one there, I've got one there. Oh, right, Pixie.
I feel good now.
Do you?
I feel, you know, more flexible than a freelancer's diary.
Hey, nice.
Thank you so much. That was so amazing. Pixie Lynott.
Give it up for Pixie Lynott, everybody. Yeah. Thank you so much. Right, we've got more moves on the way next week and probably more carpet burns for me. But for now, that was Try It Tuesdays.
I really need to get faster with this, don't I?
I don't think that was good for my back, you know. I really
don't. Do you know
don't.
What it is? Today and yesterday is the most exercise I've done in a very, very long time.
Yeah, same. And I'm going to put a stop to it. No more exercise on the show. Absolutely not. All right, so the new £50 note is on the way. So we've been asking who you would like to see on it. We
look
put
at that.
Stormzy on that one.
Stormzy looks good, man.
Yeah.
That is amazing.
He needs to get one of them tiaras quick. So who've we had, Munya? What suggestions we got?
Oh. And this is also an iPad that gets launched every show. Take that!
Paloma Faith, Bailey says, because she's the real queen. Liam says, I think the iconic Gemma Collins should be
ooh,
on the
£50 that is a
note.
Shout.
A shout.
That is
yeah,
a shout.
Yeah, the Ledge. Queen. And David says, I'd like to see my own face on the new £50 note, as it would be a laugh, and I'll be famous. Yeah, I guess it would be a laugh, wouldn't it, seeing your face on the £50 note? It'd give you a little giggle. Well, thank you very much for these guys, and thank you for watching today. That is it for today's show.
Fun.
It's been a peach.
Yeah.
Been an absolute peach of a show. Thank you to rapper Pagey Cakey and, of course, to contortionist Pixie Lynott as well for those insane skills.
That was a madness. Insane. I'm going to go home and be like, Mum, did you watch me? I was bending everywhere. And if you missed today's show, you can find all the best bits on our Twitter and Instagram. All you need to do is search Trending Live.
Yeah, tomorrow we have got one half of Rizzle Kicks Jordan coming in to talk us through the brand new game show Don't Hate the Players, which features Maya Jama and Lady Leisha as well.
And we are going to be having three of the tastiest desserts in the UK on the show in midweek munchies.
Oh, tasty desserts.
What's your favourite
right.
dessert?
What are we talking, Munya? Are we talking like a trifle, an ice cream?
Pineapples.
Pineapples. Tiramisu.
Cheesecake.
Beaver cake. That's not a real thing, is it? Is it a real thing? Is beaver cake a real thing?
Just ignore him.
I've never had a beaver cake. Anyway, for now, keep it for music, because Fresh Forward is up next. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night.